drivers are requested to not start your vehicles until the vessel has been secured at the terminal. You are directed to do so by the ship's crew. No walk-off passengers will be allowed in the vehicle. All walk-off passengers will be